Every time you connect to the network, Windows automatically saves your password and other connection information so you can log in again when you are within range. But what if you want to forget about your Wi-Fi network? There are multiple ways to forget a Wi-Fi network when using Windows 11. Before we start, please like the video and subscribe to the channel for more tech videos. The first method of forgetting a Wi-Fi network is the easiest, but it requires you to be in the range of the network you want Windows 11 to forget. Click on any of the Wi-Fi, volume, or battery icons in the lower right corner of the screen. Next, press the arrow next to the Wi-Fi symbol, Manage Wi-Fi Connections. Search for the Wi-Fi network you want to forget in the list. Then, right-click or press and hold on to it. This opens an action menu where you should choose Forget. The next time you try to connect to that network, assuming it has a password, you will be prompted to enter it again. A second way to forget a network is the following. Whether or not the network you are trying to delete is in range, you can delete it from the Settings app. First, open Settings. One way to do it is by opening the Start menu and choosing Settings. Select Network and Internet in the left pane. Then click or tap on Wi-Fi in the right panel. Make sure you don't click on the switch. Now, click or tap on Manage Known Networks. It contains a list of all networks that have been connected since the operating system was installed, or since the last time you removed the list. Search for the network you want to forget by scrolling or entering part of the name in the search field. You can change the sorting criteria by clicking in the upper right corner or tapping Sort. Various filters are also available to make your search even easier. Simply tap Filters in the upper right corner to access the available filters. After finding the network, click or tap on the Forget button. It will be removed from the list of known networks, although it will continue to be available in the list of Wi-Fi networks as soon as it becomes reachable. But how can you forget all Wi-Fi networks? This method also applies to all Wi-Fi networks, regardless of whether the network you are trying to remove is within range. The first thing you should do is run either Command Prompt or Windows PowerShell as administrator. One way to run them is by opening the search window and then typing either CMD for Command Prompt or PowerShell for PowerShell in the search field. Then, click on Run as Administrator in the right pane. Type the following command: NETSH space WLAN space delete space profile space name equals asterisk space I equals asterisk. Then press Enter on your keyboard. After the command is executed, the program lists all deleted items, and you are disconnected from the Wi-Fi network. This is how you forget networks on Windows 11.